Okay. Back to this. You have 3 life bars. Fire did not set you on fire in the first one, so try poison. Poisoned. Ow. And you are no longer poisoned. Alright, is there anything over here I can explore? Doesn't look like it. I'm just gonna go through the entire map again and see if I missed anything. Or if anything changed. Coin purse, cord seed. Nothing useful. Anything in the offering box? No. So anything that has been available at any point is still available. Resurrection power. Sculptor idol. Oh, chicken. Dang. Oh, hey, an item. How'd I miss that? Ah, and there's another thing that I missed, probably. Was much more thorough the first time, I think. Where was that thing that I clearly missed? Yeah, it's up there. Or is it? Ah, it's a much better view from above. Nothing. Okay, so right there. How do I get to it? Can I just drop? Yes. A little Jizo statue. Ooh, hello, item. Ah, frick. It's on the inside, isn't it? Okay, how does inside? Ah, like that. Well, they're dead, so they won't be needing that anymore. Ah, dang it. Can't grab onto that, have to hug the wall and slowly walk across. Well, you don't have anything that I actually want. Guess I'll take some sugar. Reduces posture damage taken.
Anayama-san ga. したらいいんだ。穴山さん。
No idea what saw me. It was probably a lizard, though. Dang it. There we go. Run, and you get a little bit more distance. Headless. Yeah, that way. Wait, this is just the way I came, isn't it? Fire. Ah, there you are. Nice try. You are correct, though. I am incredibly stealthy, and I could have been right there in that table. I think that leaves the Bell Temple. Item. How'd I miss that? Do not run directly off the cliff. That would be a terrible idea. I have to do this, even though there's no snake. Okay, that's a spider, not a giant bug that I need to kill. Ah, right. Whoops. Item that's over there. Scrap magnetite. With a gun. Guy mourning his horse. Thank you. Where'd you go? Ah, down there. All right, resurrection vial almost filled up. Faster to go this way. If I want to get to the shopkeep. She's gone. Oh, no, she's not.
Anda. Nani o kane? Yō ga nakereba mō yuki. Mō sugu.
Whoop. Yeah, I've already been up there anyway. Got anything useful? Yeah. Dragon blood dropped. Always good to buy those things because they will directly convert to people not being sick. That's concerning. See a way to get over there from here either. Unless I could like climb over these walls maybe? Stymieing me. Yeah, maybe I could just fall off. Okay, never mind. That's a death field. Hmm. Does this go anywhere? No, it won't let me open that. Tricks they don't want you to know about. You can cancel fall damage by killing someone on your way down. Locked. I was hoping I could like dive in this, but nope. That's floor. I haven't been in here since the tutorial. Ah, okay, and that's where my ARP was. Okay. Gatehouse. Okay, switch this to gouging top. Whoops. Nothing in there. An item. Oh. Yeah, there's an item. Bundled Gizo statue. Nothing on the roof. Yeah. think I'll just walk away. Yeah, guy with gun is the only one left. No, he is not. They have blocked this off. Well, can't block off the giant hole? Yeah, there it is. Nothing back there. There's a idol statue over there. Reflections make it look like this is rice paddies, but it's an underground cave, so I don't know what's up with that. Yo.
My
son.
Okay, this way. Item. So I guess he's demonstrating that there's nothing else out there. Hmm. Okay, only one path. Oh, there's an item up there that I have not gotten. Does. Probably just go through the cave and come out through the other side somehow. Maybe hug the left. Yeah, that looks like right. Bead. Nice. All right, this just goes back to Mibu Village. You weren't there last time I was here. Dang. So much for being able to maybe cheese it by just ranging it out. Huh. Double frick. So, I did not see a single poison attack that entire time, so I can drop that. Okay. Oh, hello.
Nani ni yarareta?
Oh, Zaru. Kubi ga. Kubi ga.
Thank you. There's the firecracker. Take that off. Fairbead. Fairbead. And you just die for no apparent reason. Ninjutsu technique that reads a blade in the victim's blood, extending its reach. Costs spirit emblems to use, activated after a backstab. Discovered this technique upon beheading a foe with a mortal blade, forming a cursed sword from spilled blood. Though it bears likeness to the mortal blade, it cannot kill the undying. So much easier to deal with when it's not 2-on-1. Okay. Should probably check to see if there's any others that are just unable to be accessed. Erotic Estate Hidden Temple. Right, that's a owl. Okay, can't attack you through walls. Oops, grudge. Hello. Ah, dang it. Not explore this place thoroughly because all of these guys exist. Oop, okay, well, that was not good cover. Dang it. Item. All right, rampage around a little bit. Illuminated Mercury. Why are there so many messages here? Oh, that's why. Balloon of Wealth, like coin purse. Fun confetti. Chest. Kirby, hey, I can make another necklace. How do I get out of here? Ah, there it is. Lone shadows of the Interior Ministry's most trusted agents, each of Leader Masasuna Oribe, 17 born, has a specialty, from poison to shinobi hounds. Oh, hey. Memory. At one time, the guardian ape shared its den with a mate, but he alone became infested, while the other passed away. Now, even the flowers offered in tribute to her passing have withered to dust. As we'll go here real quick.
Sate to Okage san de yaboyo wa sunda. Bochi bochi Ashira no shiro ni demo modoru to suru ka ne. Ah, tokoro de yo.わかってるかもしれねえが、アシナは今、随分気なくせえことになってる。やってくるネズミの数も尋常じゃねえ。おめえも気をつけな。
I don't even remember how I got here. So the reservoir is where I was, and I was going down through the sunken valley, I think? No. the opposite. I was going through the Ashina Depths to... I thought I just did that. Alright, this one puts me at the top, which is better, I think, because then I can just fall on the one that's got a bird's eye view on everything. Are you still alive?
Nani ni yarareta?
Oh, Zaru. Kubi ga. Kubi ga.
I don't think I can sneak attack from here. I don't have the right angle. There you are. malcontent's ring. An old ring well suited for slender fingers. Kingfisher is engraved on the underside. It can be used to upgrade the finger whistle prosthetic tool. Wearing this ring as you blow the finger whistle will create a somber tune. The weeping voice is full of solitude and beauty. Possibly somber enough to temporarily quell a voice of rage. Alright, now where's that idol? There it is. Also, I guess the bestowal ninjutsu does not pair well with anything else that puts an effect on your blade. Oh, hello. Right.
Bushido.
Yeah. Nani ka yokai.
Need cash for this. Need, what is that? 2 lumps of grave wax for this. Need cash for this. Need 3 lumps of grave wax for this. And need cash for this. So that's 2,000, 5,000. Dang it. Fulminated mercury. I need 1 more of those and crud. Slight miscalculation there. Apparition in the Sunken Valley. I think I just killed that, so don't need it. There we go. Get all of my money rid of. Or at least as much as I can. Is there a cap on the emblems of 1,000? I do not know. Let's see. Oh, right, yeah. Hey, I got a new skill point. Which means I am in the perfect position right now to just throw myself at a boss over and over. Ah, dang it. Excuse me. One wolf need prayer thing. Hey, an item. Hell it. You're not gonna stab me, are you? Okay. Nice. Good job. Couple of fatalities, but most of you survived. Ugh. Alright, now that there's not a chained ogre in there, I can definitively say that there's nothing in here. Nada. I already did that side quest, thank you very much. And I explored this place pretty thoroughly. Okay, looks like it's capping out at 999. I'll find out if I kill one person and it doesn't go up. Pardon me, I'm trying to be coward. Yep, capped at 999. I should start using spirit emblems for stuff. Alright, pause for a minute. Okay. So one place that I definitely did not explore very much was... Where was it? The inside of the tunnels on this place, because I just really didn't want to do that. All right, hole. Only one direction to go from here. Kept taking a right, so I'll go left. Oh, hello, grapple. And item. Lunar soul. There's another grapple. And that takes me right back here, so dang it. Alright, gotta get back there. About over here. That doesn't go back to where I just was. So. Dang it. Ah, frick. I have to go all the way back through there. There's my issue. Ah, crud. Contact medicine, prayer bead. There we go. And divine confetti. Oop, hello. They all dead? Okay. And now it loops around again. All right, I think that was everything. Friggin' hell. Oh, right. Divine Child. I am grasping at straws for things to do without going to throw myself at one of the two bosses that are available. Hello.
ミコの忍びよ、私はゆりかごとなれたようです。手を取っていただけますか。ああ、これは。ひんやりと氷室のようでございましょう。だからほら、私の涙もこぼれ落ちる間にいてついてしまう。
Tears that were shed by the divine child of rejuvenation once she became the cradle. They are but frozen drops. By having Kuro drink both the dragon tears and frozen tears, the cradling ritual can be performed. Cold dragon tears are just that.
氷涙か、もしや。はい、おそらくは冷たい竜の涙が差すのは竜の涙とともにこの氷涙を飲んでいただくことかと。さすればきっと九郎様にゆりかごに宿っていただくことが叶うでしょう。巫女の忍びよ、
私にできることならばお任せください。<笑>なんだ。お手を。ああ、白金の豊穣を。これは冷たい。凍えたこの体がお米を冷たく輝かせるのでしょう。まるでささめ雪だ。
確かに。ではそう呼びましょう。巫女の忍びよ、ささめ雪をどうぞ。Chilled
silvery rice that spilled from the palms of the child of rejuvenation gradually restores vitality for a time, slightly more so than regular rice. The cold sweetens the rice. Rice is indeed precious. The flavor grows richer and richer, raising one's spirits higher than ever.
お米は大事。きっとまたいただきにいらしてください。竜印を返すことを望まれるならば、竜の涙とともにお渡しした氷涙を九郎様に飲んでいただけばよいでしょう。巫女の忍びよ、竜の涙をどうかお探しください。
I don't see anything wrong with her eyes. Like, just on model at least. Oh, you can zoom in. I was trying to figure out how to do that. Right, if I kill like one more dude, I can have enough money to get another large coin purse. Two more. There we go. Where did that bridge even go to? Okay. Got plenty of spirit emblems. I don't have to worry about conserving them in the slightest. Just gotta figure out what would be great against this person. Again. I ran out of stuff. Okay. Cover posture, cover vitality, acquire more vitality. Oh, it was terror frick. So much for just assuming that it was a poison. Dang it! Couldn't have happened before I used the consumable that I can't get more of.
Miko no Satoshi. Sumimasu, okome ga mata. Miko no shishito.
All right, well, gotta farm up some resurrection vials at least. Thank you. All right, up to half of one. That was a decent chunk. Three quarters. I didn't get any from that one. I was hoping to get just enough to attract attention, but not enough for him to come down here directly. One more to go. And that's about an eighth, maybe? Maybe Village might be better for getting the resurrection charge, just because there's a massive number of them. Hello, Crow.
Yeah.
yeah, there's a little bit. On the other hand, it's rare that they're giving me resurrection. Alright, this area is cleared. There's a little bit. I got a death blow you to recover that HP. Nearly 3/4 there. There we go, 3/4 there. I'd rather not get noticed by that guy. Almost done. Ah, that's what's seeing me. And full. And need 90. Yeah. 190 to get two more bags, or one large bag. May as well finish that off. Ah, there you are. The night jar up here. Oh, hi. Ow. Okay, 118 to go. That's a night jar. I have better projectiles than you. Yeah, that was a terrible idea. Oh, I forgot about you. Not money at all. Also not money. Suppose I could sell it. Still not money. You did not give anything. Which makes sense since you're basically just traps. Like three more money drops. I'm gonna have to set off the hoard for 20 cents. You're out of cash. Okay. Who would have money? Maybe this guy who's right next to the gate. I know Crow Merchant number one. I bought everything from him, so he has no merchandise whatsoever. Put that back. Yeah, there we go. The last of your heavy coin purses, please.
Shisha.
And I got 3 skill points. That may or may not be enough to buy something. It'll get mid-air combat arts, which is a prerequisite for Shadow Rush, but that costs 6. This, on the other hand, it does cost 5, but more HP gain on death blows is always nice. Vault over. Eh. 5 to get there. I could start on that, I guess. On the other hand, this right here, reduce the amount of damage to posture when attacked by an enemy with a sword. Exorcism. I'll just save up for Breath of Life Light. That's not it. Alright. Call it there.